What do you need?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Honored to see you again, my Thane. Honor to you, my Thane. Honored to see you again, my Thane.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. You come back.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Bjorlund Greymane's got that on me. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
You look like someone
think I got can
hold their prisoner. How thinly calm does to win this?
Ha! We'll see about that. This is a special brew. Very strong stuff.
Oh,
let's get started.
I was wondering if you...
I'll start round one. Down the hatch.
Don't go away mad.
Your turn. One down, my friend. One down. All right. And another one for me.
So then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal.
And how about you? So says you. I think I've hit my limit on these things. Tell you what, one more and you win the contest. Wow, you've really done it. The staff is yours. You know, you're a fun person to drink with. I know this great little place where the wine flows like water. We should head there. Hey, you don't look so good.
Wake up. That's right. It's time to wake up, you drunken blasphemer. Of course, you don't remember getting here. I'm guessing you also don't remember coming in here and blathering incoherently about marriage or a goat. Which means you don't remember losing your temper and throwing trash all over the temple. Oh, I'd love to help you figure it out, but I'm so busy cleaning up the mess you made of our temple. Now, if you were to help tidy up and perhaps apologize afterwards, I might be able to help you.